Kate, you've been a rock for so many of us here. Sometimes leading us all astray with much glamour and no fear. Free and wild, you have been. Pablo, you did some job of reeling this beautiful lady in. Pablo, a man of much love, passion and precision. Getting down on one knee may be your best decision. Today you are both in all our hearts. Thank you so much for leaving us be apart. Now, one request I have for you here. Please shine bright like you do now throughout the rest of your years.
And Pablo have asked you here this afternoon because each of you has touched their lives in some special way. Each of you is a valued part of what they are as individuals and what they will become as a married couple. Those of you invited here have been chosen by them to be the community they want surrounding them as they make these very important vows to one another. Throughout time, human beings have prospered and formed within a community. You are their community of family and friends. You have touched their lives in caring ways, and they thank you for that support. Your presence is a gift of caring, and they appreciate your sharing their special day, and they want to thank those who traveled from near and far to be with them today. In the years ahead, it will be to all of you that they turn for company, support, and laughter. They would particularly like to express their love and gratitude to their parents, Margaret and Jim, and Claudia and Jaime, for all the love and support you have shown them throughout their lives. They thank you from the bottom of their hearts for your loving kindness. It means a great deal to them.
Marriage joins two people in the circle of its love by Edmund O'Neill. Marriage is a commitment to life, to the best that two people can find and bring out in each other. It offers opportunities for sharing and growth that no other human relationship can equal. A joining that is promised for a lifetime. Within the circle of its love, marriage encompasses all of life's most important relationships. A wife and a husband are each other's best friend, confidant, lover, teacher, listener, and critic. There may come times when one partner is heartbroken or ailing, and the love of the other may resemble the tender caring of a parent for a child. Marriage understands and forgives the mistakes life is unable to avoid. It encourages and nurtures new life, new experiences, and new ways of expressing love through the seasons of life. When two people pledge to love and care for each other in marriage, they create a spirit unique to themselves, which binds them closer than any spoken or written words. Marriage is a promise, a potential, made in the hearts of two people who love, which takes a lifetime to fulfill.
Do you, Pablo Salcedo, take Kate Clancy to be your wife, to share a relationship of love, tenderness and laughter, to confide in and trust above all others, to respect and stand by her in everything as an equal partner, but above all else, to love and to cherish her?
I do.
Do you, Kate Clancy, take Pablo Salcedo to be your husband, to share a relationship of love, tenderness, and laughter, to confide in and trust above all others, to respect and stand by him in everything as an equal partner, but above all else, to love and to cherish him.
I do.
I place this ring on your finger, Kate, with love, respect, and joy. May this love, respect, and joy be always present in our lives from this day onwards.
I place this ring on your finger, Pablo, to mark this celebration today and to always remind you of the strength of my love for you.
The circle is a symbol of the sun and of the earth and of the universe. In the form of these rings, may it stand to you both as a symbol of your love for one another, a love that looks both inwards and outwards, an embrace that binds without imprisoning. Have you got those bells ready? Pablo and Katie, you have freely consented to join your lives. You have pledged yourself to one another by the exchange of vows and rings in the presence of this good company. And I now happily and legally declare you husband and wife and suggest you my right to kiss each other.
Bendecido con tu amor, por eso yo quiero dejar mi Puedo mendigar por tu perdón. Puedo mudarme a la castellana, agua fría por la mañana y alinear en el unión. Puedo ser tu fiel chofer, mujer, todo lo que te imaginas puedo ser. Y es que por tu amor volví a nacer, tú fuiste la respiración.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you would like to join your bride and groom on the dance floor.